You're probably washing your face wrong. Number one, use the cleanser for at least 30 to 40 seconds so that it does the work of removing excess oil and dirt. Secondly, use lukewarm or cold water to wash your face. And thirdly, avoid body towel and rubbing your face. Instead, use a separate towel so that there are less chances of spreading bacteria. And don't forget, follow for more.